Entrance theme, please.
Live long and prosper.
Explanation why there was an entrance theme, please.
Why? Because we're boldly going where no men have gone before. Actually, a few men have, but we're not talking about them. We're going to do our nails.
Yeah, we are going into Nail Parlour in KLCC. We're on the fourth floor right now. And we're about to meet the Saturdays, very famous UK group. And we're about to do our nails. What more can I say?
Yes.
You know, so let's see what happens. You're not going to believe this. This is JJ and Ian, and we're in Nail Parlour now in KLCC with the Saturdays.
Yay!
Missing a member, but she sent us a message.
Yeah. She did. She's at a christening.
Ah, okay, sorry. The mic.
Oh, sorry, we're going to do that. Yeah. Oh. Where is she? Where's Frankie?
She's at a christening. She's a godmother, so she's had to fly.
Ah, responsibility.
Yeah.
All right, you girls have been flying all over Asia, and you've been touring. How long have you been touring now?
We kind of finished our own headline tour in the UK, which was a month, and then we went to LA for a bit of recording, and then we come here for 12 days. So kind of forever.
Forever. Issues about issues very like everybody's issues. Like everybody said issues, okay,
well yeah. everyone has issues, girls yes. have issues everyone. With boys and boys have issues with girls, and we're just telling everyone about it.
And some boys got issues with themselves, so
yeah. You definitely do.
Can we explain what's going on here? We've got a bunch of winners basically to come here and get their nails done with the Saturday. So yeah. JJ and I were to get our nails done. I thought we were going to go the full thing, but JJ apparently just got his.
No, just
I've got beautiful nails.
Oh no before I wait.
JJ never said he was going the full thing. You decided.
You decided.
I know.
He was asking me what color my nails were.
You can't put it on JJ.
I know. There you go.
And then he wanted them done again because he's.
Thank you, girls.
Look at that. Thank you so much. If you look carefully, that's been smudged.
Forward to your break, right? What do y'all do to relax?
Massages.
Yeah. we're going on holiday, just to relax. I'm going to St. Lucia. And we're either going to St. Lucia or the Bahamas. We're just going to relax and just
good.
Sunlight.
Yeah.
So if you just so happen to be where they are, all right, for the next month, leave them alone.
Leave them alone.
They're on a break. Leave them alone. All right. They'll be back to work.
Just a week. It's only a week.
After that.
Just
one week.
Just okay, a week. We'll be straight back.
In the future, what's the plans?
We're back in the UK. We've just finished recording our second album, mm-hmm. so we'll be releasing the first single from that in October, and then the album will come shortly after that, and then it'll just be lots. Take it from there, really, you know, with the second album.
Nerves.
Excitement!
It feels a little bit quick, doesn't it? I mean, everything's been happening so fast for you guys. Like, you're here, suddenly second album is coming out.
Yeah,
must
we're
be
still
going
the first one
guys.
Here, though, that's the thing. So it's not, Chasing Lights hasn't finished the road yet in Asia. It still has a long way to go, you know, but back things are happening really quickly, but we're just really
excellent.
Busy and so really.
I'm telling Molly just now that a lot of people who signed up to do this, to do the nail thing, most of them were guys. How do you feel about having a really big, male fan base in Malaysia, in Asia for that matter?
It's so cool. Like, we love girl fans, guy fans, mm-hmm. guys that paint their nails fans.
Oh, yeah.
Any fans who want to join in, they can. Even if you're like Ian.
In the UK, we've recorded five songs and released five songs as singles. So we've got five videos for you guys to see, so you can.
Where? Just in case we don't get it in Malaysia, where can we go for the videos? Is it up on the net somewhere? YouTube!
Yeah, all on our website.
All on our website.
Okay.
Visit there.
What is the website?
Saturdays.co.uk.
There you go.
Go there, check them out. You'll find out news where they'll be. Hopefully they'll come down again and do their nails with us.
We'll do something else that time. Maybe plait our hair, I'll make sure we grow the hair.
We got this.
You should maybe grow your hair first.
Yeah, that's a thing.
Yeah.
Okay, to be decided.
So I know you girls are tired. Thank you so much for coming down.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And y'all can come down anytime, all right? Just give us a call. We'll take you out. Go.
We'll take you for your nails again.
There you go. You heard that. They're going to take us out for our nails again, okay?
Okay, we're done. And guess what? He's a man. Check it out. Check it out. Show it.
Yay, yay. So let's not make too much of a big deal about this because it's a one-off. It's never going to happen again.
There you go. And Saturdays, we did our nails with the Saturdays. Yep. And
we had a great time.
The music video.
Guys, I recommend this. It's actually very therapeutic. Not trying to defend myself in any way. Yeah, so, you know, Nail Parlour KLCC, you want to thank the Saturdays. And yeah, I think we're out. Let's do it. Let's go. I'm not leaving my
apartment.
Dude,
now you got to go parade. Show him.
No, that's it. I'm going home, stay in my apartment. Let's go.
How you going to play guitar with that, man? What you going to do?
Just does.